Hey guys, I found the UFO. This is gonna be episode 2. I went on this time I've 14 minutes, so yeah, I'm on what is it? The weird thing where I can do stuff. This is it. I'm gonna put this back on the tripod. Focus, there it is. The tripod works so good. It's a bit tilted, it's because of the phone, but yeah, found it finally. I also have the UFO as like my home screen. Oh yeah, I can. But just do a little thing for the moment. Off, radar off. There we go. Do it like... like that. Yeah! So I finally found it. Apparently I can go underneath it, but what about these sea levels though? I wonder about the sea levels. Oh, this is pretty fine. But yeah, this is pretty cool. Pretty cool. I just turned around and then shot. Glad there's really no sharks. I'm really glad. But yeah, this is pretty cool. Get another shot. Oh yeah. I'm loving these shots though. Oh, save. Did we save it? I wonder what if we have. Hold on. Right, let's do this. Save. Yay! Saved it. Saved. Let's go up again. Get this cool view. Take a picture of it like this. Save screenshot. Yes! Get another big one zoom out. There we go, zoomed it out. You can't really tell. Oh yeah. Wow. Yeah, definitely. I might put that as my main screen, because my main screen for my PS4 is a Resident Evil 7 thing. I don't know if it would save or not, because that means I would have to go back on to Resident Evil. The amount of games I have is ridiculous, because I have like 20, like almost 30 games now, and you need to see the amount of data I have, like the amount of storage. Look at that! Themes. Oh yeah, that's how I made this. That's how I made this background. I love it a lot. But yeah, this one is finally found the other thing. The hatch. If you don't know what that is. So it's in between the lab and the quarry. It's about here. Set away point here. Let's look at the thing. So it's about... So that's like the cove in it, like that weird cove. Do it from there, and then just measure out to here. Go down a little bit, there we go. So it's about, just about where this edge is. where it goes like, it goes the, and then it goes like, it's very hard. So it goes like a bit of a circle. So it's like a bit of a half circle. So it goes in here and it dints in. And it comes out there like a C. So this bit, go to this little tip. Got it, yeah, that little tip there. Measure it. Measure it and just go up one and then just put on one of these points of interest. If you don't know the width, you go, you press the triangle button and I can just, yeah. And if you don't want it, you press the point of interest on top of it and you can delete it. And yeah, some advice from me. Yeah. We found this creepy UFO. This is the only UFO I could find. Because in the rest of the game, I'm too much of a scaredy cat to go underwater because I don't like the sharks in the game. What the heck was that? Ross! Okay, some noises in the oh, this is International Airport, yeah. That'll do fine. I'm gonna go back to settings. Hold on. Set it, yeah. Do its thing. Screen's just going black, guys. It's just 1 minute. Look at it. There we go. Wow, it's so fuzzy. I hope I got all that recording. But, yeah. But, yeah, so if you don't know where the UFO is, I'll also show you again. Just go on the map right here. I got this off Typical Gamer again. Look at the previous video. If you're watching this video, go to the previous one first. Aka the first one, I did upload some like finger ones with my my half cousin. You just go here. And I actually got this really correct. You just measure it with that island right there. You measure it. Then you just like go here. Yeah, so you measure it from this weird little like farm area. You go to just the tip right there, you go up and you stop here, then just put a waypoint and then you can go and find it. And yeah, same in the hatch. If you don't know where the bone creatures are, I'm gonna actually do that now. Actually, the bone creatures. Oh, sorry mate.
Fuck you.
Oh, for God's sake, stop swearing. Alright, guys, I'm going to have to turn the volume off. It's just, there we go. The volume's off. I can't be bothered, getting demonetized, though, aka demonetized. From YouTube, I uploaded my video just then, and it's all good. They didn't demonetize me already. They probably didn't watch it. They just uploaded it. Do they upload it for you when you press the upload button, or do they watch it and then they demonetize it? They probably watch it and then they demonetize it. But yeah, YouTube, give me a second chance. You can hear that F U word very clearly. Please don't demonetize me. Right, for now on, I need to keep my GTA videos like turned off, like the volume. How old do you have to be until you get like, and so you can swear in YouTube videos? That's one of my questions. Do you have to be like 20? I don't know. Because loads of people like swear on YouTube and they're like kids and stuff like that. There must be some sort of limit. Because, yeah. What am I doing with my life? I want it to be sunny, not foggy. Oh, yeah. Yay. Let's put the volume back on. Right, it's being good again. It's being good. How do we... There we go. Double peril appear. Come back again. Yep, sensation. I hope I get some credit for this as well, guys, because these videos are really hard, like every other YouTuber says. I don't need to turn the mute while I'm down. If you don't know what I said, hopefully I get some credit for these videos, because I get, it's really hard to find all these places, and it's quite hard. Some of them are quite easy, but it's not easy for me. But yeah, the next one is going to be like a skull skeleton thing. Not Point for Live did this, Typical Gamer did this, I think, but mostly Not Point for Live. Check his YouTube videos out. No joke, I'm literally sponsoring him in my video. I'm not sponsored, I'm just like straightening him out, basically. And also watch my friend Davey. God, I miss you so much, bro. I sounded a bit gay, but whatever. I'm not homoist, but I don't care if you're homosexual. I don't know. I don't care. Be free. Just if any of you guys are you know, gay, or you know, no offense. Then if anybody says that, just say, so what? Wow, I'm gay. So what? I'm got to be. Because so what? If you're gay, you're gay. You know? My sister goes to be gay when I'm actually not. And I just say I'm not, though. I'm telling the truth about it, at least. More advice from Robert Reed. Do-do-do. So, yeah. The next area. It's like, oh, that's all the way up there. There's where it's like. You know what, it's like a thingy skull. I was gonna see if I can find it now, actually. You know what, I've said it, and I've said I'm gonna do it, so I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Didn't Rockstar already, like, represent the submarine, like, a couple years ago? Because I saw Jelly, another YouTuber, he's really good. Is a good YouTuber, please shout me out and not Point for Life, please. Dave, you're a famous YouTuber, please just shout me out. Please, David. Please shout me out, please. Lovely. But no one YouTuber even watches me except from Davey and Tadira. I doubt Ian does. Oh, Ian does, that's a very good channel. Ian, you should do a YouTube channel called Ian Does Games. Oh, I only have like 2 minutes. No, until my recording goes off. Oh, I'm gonna have to do a part 3. No. Oh, I see the pier. Right, guys, I'm gonna have to pause, okay? See you guys in a minute. Okay, guys, you're not gonna believe me. I just said that it might be here. So you just jump in, first try. And I found this, like, once. But this is, like... I think it's like a, yeah, I think not Point for Life's right, it's like a whale skull. There's also one up in, there's like one up here somewhere. Oh god, I hate, like, I think it's like here, or like somewhere there. I forgot what like that weird area is, and it's like here somewhere, and it's like, there's like a massive like shipwreck, and it's like really bad. But yeah, this one is... I was just like looking at this like deep bit, because it looks like grey on my map. If you look at my radar, it's like a bit of a dark grey. It's more darker over there, but yeah, if it's, I just like thought, like, yeah, I'll just see if it's here, and like, just bam, it's just here. But yeah, a lot of people like clickbait their videos, but I'm no clickbaiter. Like, I know if something's clickbait or not. Like, Ben Phillips, he did where Elliot goes in an insane asylum. It's actually the toilet what's in the office. They just put mattresses in there, realise. But yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video again, and I found the UFO. But yeah, like, subscribe, comment down below what video I should do next. If the comments are even not disabled, jeez Louise. How is that even a part, though? How is that... Anyway, like, subscribe, comment down below. What else to do next if the comments are available. And see you in another video. Bye. Bye.